sword is so funny. If he has a ball in his mouth, he just hits you with it.
Ready?
Almost there.